Pardo, we would like first to acknowledge our invited guests. First, our district director of the Southern Police District, rather than Chief Superintendent Benito Estipuna, sir. Of course, our regional director of the regional NCRPO, no other than soon to be Police Director Leonardo Espino, sir. Of course, our energetic Honorable Mayor of Pasay City, no other than Antonino Tony Calixto, sir. And this time, announcing the arrival of our very own Congresswoman Amy Calixto Rubiano. Of course, our Deputy Chief of Police, Corporation Superintendent Joel Villanueva, sir. And of course, our two-time awardee, in outstanding ito, yung ating Chief OIC natin ngayon. Two times outstanding of the Philippines Cups, rather than Superintendent Summer Tola, sir. This time, we have to acknowledge first our invited guests from the different groups. Unahin po natin yung ating mga force multiplier from the BPAS, headed by Captain Ruben Abello. Tayo mga kayo dyan. Yan. From the Pisipan, Nonito Sulaya and his group. From the Salam group, Ryan Vidrilino. And from Airport Communication Doc, headed by Jose Luberes. Of course, from another force multiplier, Joe Aguinan from the Pen Rojas. Nandiyan po sila. Yan po yan ni Captain Rodrigo. Of course, yung ating plib sa Pasay City, Ma'am Marisa Garcia, ma'am. At i-acknowledge din natin yung mga ating mga awardee. Of course, the 10 outstanding awardees. Please, stand up, please. Acknowledge natin yan. Palapakan natin yung ating Kid of Standard. Thank you very much. Yung ating 30 years in the service. Andiyan po, yung mga antigong Police Pasay. Yeah. Yung ating pong 25 years and above, please, stand up please, to acknowledge, to recognize. Yung ating 20 years and above in the service, please advise to be recognized. Yung ating mga NUP, andyan ba? Please advise. Of course, Sir Kasi. Ano ba natin si Kasi? Yung ating supportive groups. At sa inyo po lahat. This time, I will be...